Hey, it's time to start making those weekend plans. Discover host Dina Lally's here, and you have something for adrenaline junkies. This is right down my alley.
Well, then I want to see you try this.
I'd like to.
It's a great way to see the state from a bird's eye view. It's called HydroFlight, and it's really catching on, and Lisa Ann Anderson wanted to give it a try at Lake Texoma.
Let's take a look. Do this. Take a short drive to Lake Texoma and Little Glasses Marina, and you could become the latest to fall in love with HydroFlight. Only here, it's called Water Wings of Texoma. What do you got going on out here?
An awesome flight time. Flying over the water with jets on your feet.
That's amazing.
It's awesome. It's the next best thing to having wings. Everybody wants to fly.
Kevin Beam fell in love with HydroFlight on a trip to the Cayman Islands, so he brought it home to Oklahoma.
And I thought, hey, what better way to bring people, more people to the lake, more actions, more functions, more fun. And since, I guess in the last 30 days, since we've opened it and gone, we've got people from 8 years old to 72 years old. They're flying high over the water.
I've changed my mind. I don't want to do that. I'll just watch.
I think I'll just stand at the bank and watch the other people do that. You can see the rest of that story. Plus, we'll have my story this week is on a legendary eatery in Ponca City. It's been there since 1964.
Oh, that sounds like fun.
It is, absolutely.
Yeah. You know, Jennifer, on her last day here, brought us food. So if you go to an eatery, it's kind of a tradition now.
I will do that.
Okay, I'm glad to hear that.
I'll make you that promise.
Now, people are going to be going to the State Fair.
Yes, all the way through the 25th. There's a lot of things you can do at the State Fair and just have an absolute blast. You can talk about food. You can go visit the food, of course, and spend a lot of time talking about the State Fair food. Mm-hmm. But of course, there's much more with livestock and cooking competitions, rodeo events, a Disney ice show, concerts, and midway rides. And I'm told you can also meet, I hear this is going to work, News Channel 4 personalities at the Cox Pavilion.
None of us have any personalities.
But there's also other things going on. It's also time for Tecumseh Frontier Days. Of course, that's in downtown Tecumseh. This is an annual celebration of the town settlement, and there's always a parade, games, and music. It's a free event happening tonight and tomorrow. There's the Stone River Music Festival. It's going on tonight through Sunday in Chandler. This is held in a beautiful setting just north of town, which is a backdrop for a weekend of grassroots music. Tickets start at $20, but kids 12 and under are free. And here's a concert and activities just for kids. It's time for Wiggle Out Loud. That's at the Marriott Botanical Gardens. This is Sunday from 11 to 6. There are a lot of free activities and a concert by the Sugar Free All-Stars. Those guys are great. You can also find some healthy foods and drinks at the event to keep your family fueled.
That might be better than the HydroFlight
for us. I'd go for that. I'll take you there.
And you know, because of the football coverage we have, Discover Oklahoma will air Saturday at 10 p.m. So set your whatever it is you
DVRs.
Yeah.